Well, a Cumberland County High School received $50,000 reward thanks to one of their teachers.
This is Henrietta Judson of Jack Britt High School. She won second place in the 2019 Harbor Freight Tools for Schools Prize. The money is for schools' trades programs, and Judson, who is a trade teacher, won $1,000 for herself. Harbor Freight gives out $1 million nationally from this program. Big shout out to all my friends in Fayetteville schools.
And look